guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Vanshika, and if you're new, then don't forget to subscribe down below and hit the bell icon. Today is a vlogging day again. I am going for a night stay kind of a stuff because it's one of my closest friend's birthday, so we have planned a little bit surprise for her, and I thought why not just vlog it. It's Wednesday, so I'm currently working because I have my office till 6 p.m. I am working, and I also got ready fast because we will be going, you know, early to the hotel to do some decoration for her, and then we'll get her around 5 p.m. and then in the night we have some plans for dinner, and the cake is really pretty, so stay tuned for that. Also, today my hair is looking really really cute. I'm loving these straight, you know, short hair, and my skin is also looking really nice because I've been taking care of it bahut zyada aajkal, and because last month I was traveling so much aur yahan pe bahut डार्क स्पॉट्स आ गए थे. राइट नाउ आई एम जस्ट करंटली वेयरिंग कंसीलर एंड यू कांट इवन मेक आउट दैट आई हैव मेकअप ऑन माई स्किन. सो आई लाइक सच सटल मेकअप, सो आई विल शो यू व्हाट आई एम डूइंग करंटली. सो आई हैव माई लैपटॉप ऑन देयर बिकॉज द वर्क इज गोइंग ऑन फ्रॉम ऑफिस, एंड आई हैव पैक्ड. आई विल जस्ट शो यू. Talked about this brand before, and they had sent me one a hobo bag, and this time they sent me this handbag, and I just can't wait. Main aaj hi use karne wali hu isko because I'm going for a stay, and I think this is the perfect size to keep clothes for one night. And it's so so pretty, and it's vegan and certified, PETA certified, everything. Love the print, and it's handmade, so yeah. Already, so इसमें आई हैव केप्ट ऑल माई क्लोथ्स फॉर टू नाइट, एंड इसमें सब फिट आ गया है. एंड दैट बैग पाउडर ब्लू आई विल बी कैरिंग टू नाइट बिकॉज आई एम वेयरिंग सिमिलर पेस्टल ब्लू आउटफिट विद दीज हील्स. सो आई एम रेडी टू गो, एंड टुडे इज अ नाइस सनी डे, और आज फाइनली बारिश नहीं हो रही है आफ्टर वन वीक, सो वी कैन डेफिनेटली गो आउट, एंड कोई चिपचिप नहीं होगी, विच आई रियली लाइक. Recently I get a lot of questions about the top that I wear, like western crop tops and different type of, you know, trendy tops that are trending nowadays, and from where I get it. So I get it from the Bulbul shop. So you can shop from Mera link, which is in the description box below, and they have great quality and, you know, variety of western wear and Indian wear clothes like kurtis and everything. And they have WhatsApp buddy for easy, you know, shopping experience, so you can contact them directly from WhatsApp and shop from the link. They also have kitchen wear and, you know, kitchen items and decor items on their website, so do check it out because the price point is really nice as compared to other websites. And also they have great return and exchange policy. It's also they have cash on delivery, so you get a lot of options at one stop. I'm just parking the car really really fast because I'm running late, and let's see what happens. So guys, what's up? It's almost, I think, 4 p.m. and I've already reached hotel, just waiting for Amrita to arrive, and then we'll do some decoration. And I'm just bored alone here, but I have office work to do. That's what I'm doing, and watching Keeping Up with Kardashians. That's what I do, like all day every day I just watch these Kardashians. And also abhi to humne usko nahi bataya ki hum kya kar rahe hain, but वो अभी उसको फ़ोन आया था तो मैंने उसको एटलीस्ट स्पीकर लाने को बोल दिया बिकॉज आई फॉरगॉट दैट. आई थिंक उसको पता चल ही गया होगा, बट जस्ट यू नो वी आर रनिंग लेट, एंड अभी थोड़ी देर चिल करना है. बस वो आए तो फटफट डेकोरेशन करेंगे, एंड आई विल शो यू गाइस हाउ द डेकोरेशन लुक्स. द रूम इज़ प्रिटी नाइस, इफ़ यू वॉन्ट आई कैन यू नो शो यू. सो दिस इज़ हाउ द रूम लुक्स. इट्स प्रिटी मच सिमिलर to the other kind of hotel, and we have this study table here, chota sa TV, and then the bed is like quite nice and cozy, and then we have a full length mirror here, and fir hamare paas bathroom. To bas chota sa room hai, and hum I think we'll do the decoration on this curtains only, aur koi jagah dikh nahi rahi hai. Yeah,
so guys, I am in lift.
एंड अमृता इज हियर, आ चुकी है वो ऑलरेडी. मैंने अभी मैगी पिकअप किया बिकॉज मैं भूख लग रही थी बहुत ज़्यादा. वांट टू शो यू गाइस वो क्या कर रही है. अमृता इज हियर, मी वर्सेस हर. ये कर रही है अपना ऑनलाइन वर्कआउट और मैं खा रही हूँ, और अभी तक हमने डेकोरेशन शुरू भी नहीं किया. सो डेकोरेशन का स्टफ इज हियर बट हैप्पी बर्थडे आया ही नहीं. बस ये कर्टन्स आए ये लगाने और इसका ये ख़त्म ही नहीं हो रहा ड्रामा. उसके बाद हम शुरू करेंगे. शी इज़ ऑलरेडी वेटिंग सिंस आई थिंक 2 hours. 25 वाला ये मंगाया है एंड कर्टन्स. हैप्पी बर्थडे. अब मैं तेरे को गुब्बारे देती, थोड़े और फुला दे. अभी अभी ये थोड़ा इनकम्प्लीट अभी होगा, अभी केक वेक आएगा. हाउ डू यू फील?
वेरी नाइस.
Four only and मतलब 15th on eve night we usually cut cake in India and उसके बाद just कुछ नहीं, we went to sleep, we just had little gossip chat, यही वो लड़कियों वाली चीज़ें. and I have done mute here because मेरे को बहुत सारे copyright claims तो आने ही हैं इस वीडियो पर, तो I am just you know muting all the music. and this was the cake that we gifted her and this was customized and she likes like these pretty fondant cakes. This is the next morning. I'm just having my breakfast with all of them. तो सुबह we woke up really early just to have breakfast and go to the pool. But pool बंद था because of rain. And that's it. This is for today. Hi guys. So it's day 2 and the celebration is not yet over. So she is throwing a party and she invited me. And I just got ready for that. So in the morning we just had breakfast and we had a plan to go to the pool, but it was raining so bad today. मतलब बहुत ही ज़्यादा बारिश हो रही थी सुबह. तो we just had a breakfast in the hotel and then we came back to home. I worked because it was a office day and now it's almost 9 PM. I'm just waiting for my friend to pick up and then we'll go to sector 29 where she is throwing the party. I have worn this new crop top which I got. I'll show you my outfit as well and very comfortable, very nice. I've done the makeup which is you know matching to the outfit and my hair seems to be really behaving since past 2 days, which is really great. So I'll just show you the full outfit. So this is the full outfit. It's matching with my phone cover. Please ignore the background, I know it's dirty, please don't come up to me for that. So I'm wearing this flared pants. You must have seen me wearing this quite a lot. So today I've worn it with a belt and then this top is a quad set with a skirt, but because I am not feeling that comfortable today and I don't want to wear, you know, uncomfortable clothes, so I'm wearing this with pants and then, you know, matching makeup, and my highlighter is so on point. Ending yesterday night, so this is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, then don't forget to like, share and comment on this video. I'll see you next time. Bye.